how would you say that? Ahetze? I have no idea how to say it, but we're gonna have lunch at Ahetze. Ahetze!
Good morning, it is day 5 of the Backroads Tour. We're in St Jean de Luz, which is in, southern France along the Spanish border. And we're getting ready to head to Biarritz. Biarritz?
Biarritz.
Biarritz. We are in our spandex gear. I'm all spandexed out with our biking uniforms, getting ready to hit the bikes. Should be some beautiful landscape along the way. Now at lunch, I believe. What are we doing at lunch? How to play pelota like a true Basque. Then we are going to continue the ride, and then tonight will be a reception to kind of say goodbye to the Backroads friends we've made, and a dinner, and then tomorrow we'll do some stuff in the morning, and then we'll head back. So the vacation is coming to an end soon. But right now, I'm still enjoying this beautiful scenery.
We start in St Jean de Luz. First, we're going to be following the ocean. We need that. The water on our left. So at this point, there's going to be bike paths, quite a lot of turns. So we recommend that for the first 6 kilometers, you follow Max. In Biarritz, there is a hotel where you're staying, and that hotel was built by Napoleon III. It was a palace then. Now it's a hotel. That's where you're going tonight.
After a few miles, we take a rest stop at Moulin de Bassilour, a historic flour mill. Bassilour is considered the best creator in the world of traditional Basque cakes. Here you see the water wheel, which is turned by the river flowing below. This grinds the wheat in the millstone and the flour is made. These breads and cakes are the end result. And here we get to sample some. We get back on the bikes and continue the ride.
Which way do we go? I can't read these signs. We're going to be entering Ahetze. I have no idea how to say it, but we're gonna have lunch. How would you say that? Ahetze?
Ahetze.
Ahetze. I think that's Italian or something.
Oh, pardon me.
We enter the town and meet up with an Australian to learn pelota, a Basque game very similar to racquetball.
Today we're in Ahetze, which is a small town just in the southwest of France in the Basque country. Voilà. We use a solid rubber ball, so that's this one here, so it's solid, you can see. You can hear when it hits.
Oh,
He then teaches us about another sport very similar using this basket thing.
Edward Basket Hands.
So we just got to the beautiful city of Ahetze, and we're gonna have lunch at the Kiryata, which is like a family-owned place, and it's gonna be a family-style lunch.
Merci beaucoup.
Wait.
Merci beaucoup.
That was lunch.
Oh, it was amazing. We had veal and chicken and rice and the special cake, and it was delicious.
We're back on the bikes again after lunch. We seem to have lost the group somehow. So we're just trying to follow these directions that they've made up for us.
I feel something crawling on my back. It went up my sleeve as I was riding. Did that come out of my back? Okay, there, right there.
It's gone.
That just came out.
It says continue straight as a sign for sour aid points to the right. Like a sour aid. Is that like a Gatorade? Sour Gatorade? You still with me? Okay, it says carry your bike across the crosswalk and then go down another flight of stairs, immediately continue straight down the road, keeping four small shops on the right. Four small shops on the right, continue straight. Next, it says to continue straight down tight alleyway towards small sign for Rue des Jeux d'Armé. It looks like a small alleyway. So, whoop, I don't see a stop. Is there a sign for Rue des Jeux? Oh yeah. I don't see any kind of Rue des Jeux Jardin, but it says take a left at the blue arrow. Okay, it says up here there's a traffic circle. Go one third of the way around, exit towards Gare SNCF. Car, let's look for it. Oh, this is a big traffic circle. Wait, one third. There it is, Gare SNCF. This is continue straight until you see a fountain on your right. Okay, we've got some road construction. I don't know if this was called for on the map. I guess we need to. This must be the fountain on the right.
We made it through town, so we take a pit stop with the Backroads van.
Ginger ale? Do you want some escargot?
No, merci.
Bonjour. What the? Pardon me?
In Bayonne, we meet up with the Backroads van where we take a short drive into Biarritz, where we then go to our hotel.
We made it back.
In 1854, the Emperor Napoleon III and his wife Eugenie bought several acres in Biarritz right here. They then built this grand palace, which is today a hotel. The Hotel du Palais. It was originally built as Eugenie's summer villa. La mer,
bergère d'azur, infinie. It says no swimming because the waves are crashing right onto the beach, so I suppose it's dangerous. La mer, les aberrations, le long du golfe clair. Et d'une chanson d'amour, la mer.
La mer. I guess I'll go to the hotel pool.
Pour la vie, la mer. Qu'on va danser le long des golfes clairs, à des reflets d'argent, la mer. Des reflets changeants. La pluie, la mer, au ciel d'été.
Oh, we're starting with the
the effort that you gave. Thank you.
Join us next episode for the final day of the trip. We explore more of Biarritz. We say goodbye to our Backroads friends. Then we have a 24-hour layover in Paris. I'm not afraid.